大家好, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will learn Chinese through a famous song, 红豆, Red Bean. This video will be divided into three main parts. First part, 听, to listen. So we'll listen and enjoy the song. Second part, 学, to learn. We will learn the lyrics, 歌词, line by line. I will explain the new words, grammar, and cultural references. Third part, 解测. So there will be some quizzes. All right, are you ready? Hai mei hao hao de gan shou. Hai mei means not yet. It can be used by itself. For example,
你妈妈回来了吗?
Hai mei.
你饭吃了吗?
Hai mei.
Or we can use it with a verb. For example, 还没走, haven't left yet. 还没开始, haven't started yet. 他还没吃饭, he hasn't eaten yet. 感受 means to feel, to experience, or to savor. 好好的感受 means to well feel or well experience. 雪花绽放的气候, 雪花 means snowflake. Well, it's not a real 花 flower, but it does look like one, right? So we used verb 绽放 to go with it. It means to blossom. 气候 means climate or weather. So these two lines means I haven't yet saved enough the weather when snowflakes bloom. 我们一起, we together. 颤抖, 颤抖 means to tremble. 会更明白, 更明白 means to understand better. 更 means more. 什么是温柔? What is 温柔? 温柔 means gentle, soft, or tender. 走在风筝今天阳光逐渐好热见了温柔地的温柔向你抱着我。So these two lines together, they mean if we trembled together, we would understand better what gentleness is.
从此以后学会珍惜天长和地久
还没跟你牵着手
还没, does it sound familiar? We just learnt it. Yeah, you got it. It means not yet. 跟你, same as 和你 here. It means with you. 牵着手, hand in hand. 走过荒芜的沙丘. 沙丘 means dune. Just like the movie Dune, the Chinese name of it is 沙丘. And how are dunes like? It's barren, 荒芜, 走过荒芜的沙丘, walk across barren dunes. 从此以后, we can understand 此 as 这, this. 以后, future, so from this to the future. It means from now on. 学会珍惜, learn to 珍惜, cherish. 学会珍惜, 天长和地久. 天长地久 is an idiom, 成语. 长 and 久 mean long time. Long time or enduring, like 天 and 地, the sky and the ground. It is often used to describe love or relationship. As long as the sky and the ground don't change, our love, our relationship will not change. I haven't walked across the barren dunes with your hands in mine. Maybe I could learn from now how to cherish the eternity like sky and earth. 有时候，有时候，我会相信一切有尽头。Sometimes, sometimes, 我会相信一切有尽头。相信, to believe.
妈，你相信我吗？
相信。我女儿，我怎么不相信啊？
我相信他，哼，相信，我才不相信。一切
everything 有 has 尽头 ending everything has an ending. Sometimes, sometimes I believe that everything has an ending. 相聚 and 离开, they have opposite meanings. 相聚 means to gather together, and 离开 means to depart. 相聚离开都有时候, there will be times we get together and depart. 没有什么会永垂不朽, 没有什么, nothing, 会, will, 永垂不朽 is an idiom, means be immortal. There will be times people meet and part, and nothing can be immortal. 可是我 有时候, but me, sometimes, 宁愿, rather, 选择, 留恋, to choose linger, to choose yearn, 不放手, 放手 means to let go.
放开手，放开手，别动，别动，别动，放手，放手，放手。
晚上，你先把包还给我。放手。
等你拿了钱过来再说。哎，那你把我爸的钥匙扣先还我呗。能不能放手？嗯，帮帮忙。哎，放手
to let go, 不放手 to not let go. But me, sometimes, I would rather choose linger than let go. 等到风景都看透，等 到 till 风景 scenery or views till all the sceneries are seen through. 也许 means maybe. 你会陪我陪 means accompany. It is pretty commonly used. Usually we say 陪 somebody means accompany somebody. Some examples.
你陪我去超市好吗？Will you go to supermarket with me?
我陪你去看电影吧。I will accompany you for a movie. 细水长流，细水 thin streams, 长流 means to flow long time. 细水长流 thin streams flow long time. We can use it to describe long-lasting relationships. Till the sceneries are all seen through, maybe you would watch the long flow stream with me. Overall, it's a song about longing for love, but at the same time feel uncertain. That's why it used a lot of sometimes or maybe. What does 还没 mean?
Well, I hope the video was helpful. See you next week.